हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू दैट हाउ बैटरी चार्जर वर्क्स। सो एज वी नो, बैटरी चार्जर इज अ डिवाइस टू चार्ज द सेकेंडरी सेल बाय फोर्सिंग अ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट इनटू इट। सो दिस इज अवर टेस्कास वर्कशॉप बैटरी चार्जर। ऑर्डर कोड फॉर दिस किट इज 19204149.23। So specification of this kit is that output voltage of 6 volt, 12 volt and 24 volt, output current of 4 ampere, power requirement for this kit is 230 volt. In this we provide a timer section. So in this timer section we have set a time of 14 hours so that the automatically battery charger device get turned off. In this we have a DC ammeter range of 20 ampere and also we have a DC voltmeter range of 200 volt. In this kit, we have also a built-in protection such as a short circuit for protection from the short circuit, from the over voltage cutout, under voltage cutout, reverse polarity. Also, we have a current limiter inside the kit, and also we provide a mains on-off switch, fuse, and jewel light. Now, I will going to tell you the panel description of this kit. So, on the right part of the middle of the front panel, we have a voltage selection switch of 6 volt, 12 volt and 24 volt. There is a top middle part of having a charging current indicator and reverse polarity indicator on the front panel. Extreme bottom of the center side on the front panel, we have two terminals, red and black, that is marked positive and negative for battery connection. Extreme left hand side on the front panel, we have a mains on-off switch, fuse holder with 1.5 ampere fuse, glass fuse and jewel light for mains on indication, timer given on the left side of the panel. This is a timer. So in this kit, the voltage selection switch is to be selected on the basis of battery voltage. For example, for 6 volt battery, we have to put this switch at 6 volt. And the over voltage cutoff will occur around 7 volt. Similarly for 12 volt, the cutoff will occur at 13 volt. And similarly for 24 volt, the cutoff occur at 25 volt. So this yellow light indicator indicates that when the battery's current is charging, this light will flash. When the battery charge is full, battery is fully charged, this green light will flash. And when the we have connected battery terminals opposite, then this reverse polarity sign will turn on. So basically this is a 12 volt battery with a 26 ampere current. So now I will going to charge this 12 volt battery and 26 ampere current using our workshop battery charger. So for this I perform some connections. So for connection, first of all connect the supply to the 230 volt AC mains. And now connect the positive terminal of workshop battery charger to the positive terminal of secondary cell battery. Similarly, the negative terminal of workshop battery charger to the negative terminal of secondary cell. So here green light is flashing. It means the battery is already fully charged, which is at the voltage of 12 volt. So as we know, this battery is of maximum of 12 volt. So here the green light flashing, that it means the battery is fully charged. And this battery contains of current of 26 ampere. And as we know, our kit have an output of 4 ampere current. So as I turn on this switch, the charging current flashing, charging current indicator get flashing, and it is showing the current of 4 ampere. So it means that it can charge of maximum of 4 ampere current. Now I will reverse this polarity. As I reverse this polarity, the reverse polarity indicator is get flashing. So this is how this workshop battery charger works. Thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited, and you can also go through our manuals. Thank you.